imagine what will happen to the world if all trees were cut down? Is it possible? Of course, it can be happened because of deforestation. What is deforestation? Deforestation refers to the cutting, clearing, and removal of rainforests or related ecosystem. Approximately 15 billion trees are cut down every single year. Despite some forests getting replanted, if we keep going at this rate, we will have no trees in about 200 years. Deforestation gives bad massive impact to the world. One tree produces enough oxygen for 10 people to breathe. But with all the trees gone, the world air supplies will be decreasing and people will have a lot of trouble breathing. Having no trees means there is no paper and we won't be able to write on a book, reading newspaper or use a toilet paper. And then, what about the animals? According to the Nature Conservancy, 50% of the world animals lives in the rainforest. Without the rainforest, animals will become extinct. Then what should we do? Of course, we need to stop deforestation, or at least decrease. We can do many things to stop it. First, stop illegal logging, because illegal logging take a huge responsibility to deforestation. Second, stop opening new area for human business. And the most important, reforestation. By doing reforestation, we can replace all the trees we used to cut down. Therefore, our earth will be better than before.